And the McKinney City Council has finalized its budget for the next fiscal year. They'll be working with $652 million, which means a 4-cent reduction in the property tax rate. They also approved the addition of 50 city staffers.